Spring has sprung, and with that, you might find your honey-do list has gotten a little longer.
But chores don't necessarily have to dominate the list. Todd with Woodcraft says, 'tis the season to have some fun with tools.
Yeah.
And this looks user-friendly, even.
Yeah.
It is.
Well, you're with Woodcraft.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, tell us about that place, if people aren't familiar.
Woodcraft is a locally owned and operated franchise. We cater specifically to the local woodworker, mm-hmm. both the professional and the novice. We sell power tool equipment.
Okay.
We sell supplies, finishing goods. We sell lumber, just
right.
about anything the local
Big
woodworker
stuff, little
needs.
Stuff.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. Okay. Wow, a lot to look through there, but I suppose you have a lot of helpful people
we
to
do.
Help you find what...
We have a terrific staff. All of our employees are woodworkers.
Mm-hmm.
They all are required to do some of our classroom instruction as
mm-hmm.
well. So we offer instruction that's geared primarily toward the beginning woodworker.
And to mm-hmm. make actual useful
absolutely.
Things.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. This is a great time of year to get into woodworking.
Right. Mm-hmm.
A lot of our customers have their shops in their garages or
yep.
outbuildings and such. So the weather's getting nicer and it's time to get out
right.
and do something with wood.
Sure. Okay. What are you going to share with us this morning?
This is a simple example of an easy project to do. It's a cutting board, and basically what I've done is just laid out some steps for the
right.
board. These are simply pieces of raw maple.
Mm-hmm.
They would be glued together
okay.
and clamped in a clamping fixture like you see here. And what we would end up with in a rough state is something like this. And you can see that the board
kinda
is
kind of bumpy.
Kind of
right.
bumpy and kind of rough. It's got
right.
glue that has oozed out.
Yeah, we're not cooking on that just
no,
yet.
No, that wouldn't be good. So the next step would be to sand and
okay.
prepare that board. So now you can't see any of the glue, and it's nice and smooth. This can be done by hand, or it can be done with a machine.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So not a whole lot of cost necessarily involved
right.
in that.
Right.
And then the next step is we would do something to kind of personalize the board. In this case,
oh.
we have a laser brand that's
nice.
Been put on it, and we've treated the edge so that it looks nice.
And then we were getting educated
yeah,
on wood butter.
On wood yeah. butter.
And you just say butter, and we say yum.
The most
yeah.
important thing to do to a cutting board mm-hmm. is to keep it protected. So this product is an all-natural product. It's made up of food-safe mineral oil and beeswax. And
okay.
it should be applied fairly regularly. What it does is it keeps the surface of the board soft so that when you cut on it,
right.
it will self-heal.
Oh, okay.
And this should be any wooden cutting board you have in your kitchen, you should keep it prepped maybe once a month with a
okay.
food-safe mineral oil or some type of wax.
How do you disinfect wooden cutting boards?
You know, there's a lot of studies that have been done, and people love plastic and other products for cutting boards.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, they hold bacteria
right.
more.
Wow.
It just needs a cleaning with mild soap and water. Never mm-hmm. put it in the dishwasher.
Right.
And then let it dry, and it's ready for the next
Do year. You have these kinds of classes to make these kinds of
we
things?
Do. We
in
do.
In fact, we have their website, so you
oh,
can
good.
Tell us about that as we take a look at
Fantastic.
This. You know, how do you... sign up and everything.
Well, our website shows mm-hmm. not only the things that we sell in our store, but it also shows
classes
that we offer.
Good, right.
You can't sign up for the classes online, but we'd love for you to call the store and ask about any of that stuff.
Sure.
Absolutely.
What's that number?
The number at the store is 864-627-8760.
And again, you have information on that website about the different classes you can take, whether it's making a board or something else.
Absolutely.
Birdhouses or anything, right?
Absolutely.
Great. Well, Todd, thank you so
Thanks.
Much.
It's been my pleasure.
Yeah, nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
Sure.